everybody have a passion towards race, but when they look into a Formula Cell race car, always it's a model of F1, which is a pinnacle of motorsports in the world.
The aim now is completely different. Now all we can think about is winning. So the way we present ourselves has improved, and that is exactly what our team should be, aiming forward, looking at the future. That is what our aim is now. The next big thing.
Come on!
Students coming together, 25 different people who do not know each other initially, come together, work on something. Making a racing car from scratch, especially by undergraduate students, I believe is an amazing achievement.
This year, we are confident that we can do really well. We have engineered our subsystems from the start, and we are satisfied with the results so far.
Standard code, total quality management code in our fabrication. That evolution from being a student to that of a professional racer is an amazing achievement according to me.
At Camber Racing, we just don't build race cars. We think about building Camber Racing as a brand. So the marketing side of it comes into it automatically. Watch us go. We can blow competition apart whenever we want to, at least that's what we're aiming to.